I'm sorry. I'm sorry. On three. One, two, three.
Oh man, this is not good. Ethan didn't even bite that much.
Yeah.
You gotta bite the rest of it. Ethan.
Yeah,
it's done. Oh, you gotta eat the rest of it.
My lips!
Rip the band-aid off. Rip the band-aid off.
Got it now.
Oh. There you go.
Words cannot describe.
I don't know. If you want milk, you need
to. Yeah, it's getting worse.
Painful. Alright, she loses.
Do your best to not. You have bitten the toe of Satan. I'm getting milk.
That's okay.
Don't do that to me. I win! I lasted the longest.
I will admit, it is not as bad as I imagined.
Yeah. I just can't read properly.
Oh my God.
Now it's getting
it's
hard.
It's getting worse.
Oh my.
Worse.
We have a bunch of ice cream.
Whoa! My hair is so bloody. How does that work?
You're talking your eyes or your
ears? My ears. My ears hurt.
You're about to
try. There must
be
both.
Okay.
Oh. Oh. It's a mistake. Oh, my toes look funny.
Nothing is helping.
My tonsils hate me right now. How about a route to the fire department? That's a lot closer. Alright. I think I'm good.
Oh, it's hit my gut.
I'm actually not feeling it in my gut at all.
Don't jinx it. How long is my mouth gonna feel like noodles?
Good question.
I don't know. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I imagined it was gonna be way worse than what it actually was. So what I did is I watched so many of them, but I got to the point where I was like, I'm not gonna do this. And then I watched some more of them, and I saw how some people were reacting to it, where like they were obviously in pain, but they weren't like gonna die. And I was like, I think I can do that.
You gotta like nibble at it, and it was like,
I got nearly half.
Yeah.
Oh, you didn't finish it. It was a big feather. It's in there somewhere. I feel a burp coming, and that's probably going to be a whole lot of milk.
Yeah, I burped a second ago, and it was a whole lot of milk.
Well, after this, I think habaneros would just be a disappointment.
I can't think of
it. Oh man, that burp.
It's better to be adding fire.
So yeah, you did it.
Hello.
How are you doing, Josh?
I really started eating it.
I had a really bad idea. That was to finish off Ethan's. And I did.
I'm going to watch. We all gotta watch this.
Well, I don't care. I just wanted to make a video.
I felt like I was cheated out of it because my pepper wasn't as really. It was not as extreme.
As extreme!
It was painful, but it was pretty small, you know, so I made up for it.
Is it worth it?
No. Ha 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 ha.